Good evening. I've got a really awesome item to show you guys tonight for my review. It is a foot bath by a company called Belmint. Ta-da! As you can see, it's got two little loofah spots up here to kind of help with exfoliation. This little doojiggy took me a little bit to figure out. It's for like bath salts or herbs or anything that you want to diffuse into the water. It's got four little rollers. These do not move on their own, even though this is a plug-in item. These you move on your own, which is probably for the best. It's got a red light. I think that that's supposed to be therapeutic. I'm not really sure. And then it's got two little bubble jets in here. So both me and my husband used it because I wanted someone my size, 5'3", wear a size 7.5 women's, and someone like him who is 6'1", wears a 12 in men's, how it worked comparatively. Because for me, I was very comfortable. That felt really good where the rollers were, hit my feet just right, the bubbles felt good, I felt like I had plenty of space, could move around. My husband, on the other hand, he felt enclosed, it didn't hit him just right, and so it wasn't as comfortable. He was only comfortable with it for maybe 5 minutes. It has three settings on it. The first does bubbles, and it keeps your water warm. They do suggest putting warm water in there, and it will help maintain the temperature, but it really won't warm your water up, is how it's worked for us. The second setting does the red light and keeps the water warm. The third setting does bubbles and the red light, but does not keep your water warm. So those are your trade-offs. I personally love it. It's simple. There's not a lot of bells and whistles to it, but I don't need that. Days like today, I was on my feet most of the day, walking around, doing a bunch of stuff. And it was nice to just put some warm water in it, turn on the little bubbles, and just relax for a few minutes. It felt really good. I could also see myself putting some Epsom salt in there to help with my tired feet, things like that. But it's not something that both me and my husband would end up using. So if you're a person with larger feet, or just prefer a decent bit of movement when using an item like this, this might not be the best choice for you. That being said, for the price, how quickly it got to me, and in all honesty, just the general quality, I really liked it. Everything is high quality plastic. It felt kind of like Legos, was how my husband described it, and very accurate. It feels like it's made out of that Lego material. So if you're looking for a good foot bath that's not going to break the bank and doesn't need a lot of extra, you know, pieces to it, it's a great one to go check out. So check it out. Let me know what you think. If you've got questions, comments, or profound thoughts, put them below. Thanks so much. Bye.